Injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. Martin Luther King Jr. was a leader of the civil rights movement in the U.S. in the 1950s and 60s.